Let's talk about how God wants to highlight you. Good morning. You guys I'm so excited for this Monday morning. You guys are catching me. I'm so excited today. And I just hope that you can feel it where you are. I'm so excited. Let's go. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this Monday. And we ask that you bless us with something that we can use, Father, something we can use to be better people, better friends, better husbands, better fathers, better parents. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. I am excited today because we are the Monday. This is Monday, and it's an opportunity to just, everybody on Mondays is not, they're not, it's just Monday. It's back to the grind. And so we have an opportunity as Christians to put a face on it that we can show the joy of God. And I love Mondays for that. The scripture we're reading is from Ezekiel 20:20, and it says, "Hallow my Sabbath, and they shall be a sign between me and you, that ye may know that I am the Lord your God." That you might know that I am the Lord your God. Put my God in the chat right there. My God in the chat. We have to remember that when we are going through the Word. So my grandmother gave me her Bible, and when I got her Bible, I looked in it, and she had scriptures highlighted. And as soon as you look at the page, you are immediately drawn to that scripture that was highlighted. And I adopted it as a way to study in my Bible, was to highlight. And when I would go back to those scriptures, they would leap off the page, and I would just be drawn to it. I would be drawn to it. And that's what God is doing with you. That's what he's doing with you. He's highlighting you. He's highlighting you, and he uses the Sabbath to do this. He uses the Sabbath to highlight us and stand out, and we jump off the page for people. And it's because of our obedience and our observance of the Sabbath. A lot of my neighbors notice that I on the Sabbath, me and my family are leaving in the morning to go to church. And they always ask. They had at the beginning, they asked, "Why are you going to, where are you going?" And then I got to tell them I'm going to church, and I had to get to explain to them that it's the Sabbath, and this is why I go to church on the Sabbath. And what happens is we become representatives of your Lord and Savior. It says in Mark chapter 2 verses 27, it says, so it says in 27, I'm sorry, it says in 27, "The Sabbath was made for man, not for man for the Sabbath. So the Son of Man is the Lord even of the Sabbath." And when we are observing the Sabbath, we represent him, the Lord of the Sabbath. We get to talk about the Lord of the Sabbath. We get to be a witness of the Lord of the Sabbath, and it draws the attention to him. And that's why we do it, not to get the glory, not so that we're looked at as special. We're not special. We just want to give the attention to the Lord and to the Lord of the Sabbath. And we do that by observing the Sabbath day. We got to remember, people are watching. People are watching. I talked about 2 days ago how I played football and I made a decision not to play on the Sabbath, and how it affected my coach and how it affected my other teammates that saw that I was good, that there was, that they really wanted me on that team. But it was, they also knew that I sacrificed, and I knew that it was more important to observe the Sabbath than to play a sport. Some of them couldn't understand, but it caused them, it planted seeds, and it caused them to reflect on what is the Sabbath. And so when we are observing of the Sabbath, and we hollow it out, I like how the scripture told us to hollow it out. That means separate it from everything else. Everything else. The Sabbath should be true. And so when we do that, people are watching, and we are able to represent God in a very special way. And I hope that's something I said that would do permanent damage to the adversary and what he's told you, the lies that he's told you. So let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you for the Sabbath. Father, we ask that our obedience be aware by our neighbors, by the people that will cross our paths, and that they know that we serve a mighty God, that we serve the Lord of the Sabbath. Father, let everything we do give you the glory, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen.